Barber from AdonisEffect.com, and I want to talk about the question I keep getting about eating for health versus eating for weight loss. So I think people get a little confused when they're reading information, fitness information, nutrition information about eating in general, but especially eating for weight loss. I always say it's just calories in, calories out for weight loss. But I think people are getting tangled up in this concept of what's healthy eating versus what's eating for weight loss. And these two things aren't mutually exclusive. If you're overweight, that in and of itself is unhealthy. So doing whatever you can to lose weight is healthy. Or is if you choose any measurable parameter, like the blood lipids, blood sugar, blood pressure, any parameter that you can try to find that a doctor can measure as a parameter of health, they'll improve as your weight starts to decrease. It doesn't matter what food you ate to get your weight to decrease. As the weight's coming down, those measurable parameters will get better. So then it's what types of food do you choose to eat while you're losing weight. If you don't need to lose weight and you want to just try to eat what you think might be a healthier diet, well then that's up to you, and that's where you can get into maybe looking at less refined stuff, less artificial stuff, more whole foods, more natural things. I just think kind of the less processed and the less sort of artificial stuff you're eating, probably the better. But then again, it still matters what type of endpoints you're measuring. If you're kind of sort of eating whatever you want to eat, but you're not gaining weight, and you're not losing weight, and you're active, and you go to the doctor, and you know everything he can measure, he or she can measure, also looks good, but you happen to eat like a lot of chicken wings and burgers and pizza, but you're at weight maintenance and you're burning it all off, then I don't think I can say that's unhealthy, because well then it just matters what your definition of health is. But on a high level, if you're actively losing weight, like if you're actually going down, almost all of your health parameters, no matter what one you try to measure, will look very healthy and good, no matter what type of food you're eating to accomplish that weight loss.